On May the 6th, 1937, when the Hindenburg crashed to Earth in a ball of flames, it was carrying more than 17,000 pieces of mail. 176 of these letters were stored in a protective container and were delivered to the correct address just a few days later. As you can imagine, these are now among the most valuable postal artifacts in the world.